All right, guys, that was a double minor. So it's basically a 4-minute power play. Shoot! Oh, fuck. Get in front, he's right there! Ah! Oh! Blew that opportunity, man. Ehlers, pound one, baby. Why would you do that? Oh, my God. There we go. Puff, puff, pass. Shoot it! They just are too late. See, Minnesota challenges. They just keep skating. Shoot it, Dolt. Unreal. Like, nobody goes hard to the net. Yeah, Pionk, Pionk. Ooh, Ehlers actually... Why would you do that? Oh my God. Look at Wolf. Oh my God. Nobody goes to the net. Not a soul in front of the net. Oh, you stupid fuck. Oh, here we go with the Wheeler shenanigans again. Shoot it! Of course, you know who's not there. Let's give a little spinorama there. we got Letestu wide open down here. One timer! Wow! Pirouettes! It's like the fucking ice capades out there. Ooh! That's it. Don't you love them little pirouettes they do? Constantly trying to look for the pretty goal. Come on, money bags! All right, 35 seconds left in the double minor. Oh, for crying out loud! Nice giveaway! Look at this, two guys on him and he can't stop them. Come on, money bags! In case you're all wondering, Moneybags, I've nicknamed Morrissey Moneybags. Oh my God. Oh, Lowry, what are you doing? Aw. All right, that's it. Power play is over. Wow. Oh no, that Bieto. No. And it's out. What a dickhead. Is it going to be a penalty? Again! He's going to get a delay of game, Bieto. That there is a piece of crap. Or Bieto, whatever the hell his name is. Anthony Bieto. I thought it was Bieto. Doesn't matter. He sucks. But that's the cream of the crop here. You know, here's the thing. I know some of you guys and I, we've had conversations about that. And a couple of people over time have said to me, how come I'm always so hard on them? How come I'm always so, like, this guy, that guy? And it's because if you watch the history of how things work in Winnipeg, Winnipeg always seems to have a knack for rewarding failure. And they seem to always... want to keep these guys that do jack shit. Guys who take penalties. Guys who give the puck away. Guys who are just generally useless. Like, you could do without them. Release the guy. Let him go. Do anything you can to get dumped the fucker. Case in point, Burmistrov, Antropov, those kind of players. How long did it take them to finally give up on both of them? They wouldn't let it go. And when they realized, and, you know, even an old dog can learn new tricks... that it's not working and it's obviously never going to work. It's time to go. But by then, you wasted how many years? Same thing here with guys like this Bieto. Yeah, I know he's a rookie. I get it. But you can still see shades of what it used to be. So is he going or what? He is! fucking bastard gets a delay. That's three fucking penalties. You motherfucker. You can see on the backhand. Oh. But you watch. That Bieto, or Boteto, he will be around. Oh. But now, as Maurice, don't you say you've had enough? Nope. You think it's bad now in a preseason game. You imagine what's going to, and I don't know. Well, I get a feeling, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. 3-3 Kai coming up. Ooh. Yeah, Dumba. Oh, my God. Yep, that breakaway goal was a shorty. I forgot about that, too. 3 minutes left in the second. Fuck you, I hate this thing. Look at this. Look how the Jets never move their feet. They just stand around and they let them dictate where it goes. Look at this. Nobody there. Hey! There's dumbass. Do you guys also notice that here on TSN Jets, you ever notice how, what's his name, Kevin Sawyer? I think that's the color dude. And what's his nuts? I can't, fuck. They never say anything negative, like negative about the Jets. It's almost like they're paid not to. Here it is. These guys could just like give up 20 goals a game and they'd still say, oh, he played, so-and-so played a fantastic game. This. There's always an excuse or a reason why. It's like, get out of here. Ha! My Giants are getting taking an ass-kicking 5-0 after 1 to the Dodgers. Doesn't matter. Giants are long out of it, but still. Here comes a tie game. No. Fuck you. There it is! And it's a goal! We are tied, I told you. 1:22 left in the second and we're tied at 3. There you go. Hellebuck is right in fine fucking form. May as well bring Comrie back and put him in. Shitty, shitty defense, folks. You better get used to these type of games. And the Jets are going to finish last in the division. I'm going to say they're going to finish about... Watch. Who's out there? I can't remember who. I wasn't even paying attention. You got that goofy Lowry line with Kopp. This is like really, really hard to watch. Why am I watching it? Because I'm really pissed off. Now it'll be a 4-3 Minnesota lead. Not necessarily now, but it will be. The next goal will be Wild's goal. Oh, wow. There we go. Panic time. Oh, yeah. Same with, like, if you guys, with so many rookies on this club, and I understand guys need to get into it, I get it. But you just don't get rid of so many guys in the off season, and then drag your heels on trying to sign players, and I don't know. I mean, We're going to be going through about another 7 years of rebuild. I can see it. Better get used to it, people. There's going to be a lot of fucking bad games. Long nights in Winnipeg. Here it is. Oh. Brodeen took time away from his truck. That's it. Second period's over. It's a 3-3 tie. Little Roslovic. He's like three apples tall. What is Roslovic? 5'10", something like that? 5'9", something? Anyway, that's it, guys. Second period's over. What the fuck are you worrying about your gloves for? They can't be wet. You haven't done nothing to fucking get wet. All right. Well, like I said, they're going to be in for a long, long winter, folks. This guy really do, I'm projecting, one of the worst seasons, but it's going to be a long one. It's kind of like Steel said in Day of the Dead. It's going to be a long winter. Anyway, we'll get back to you at period 3.